First thing you do is turn off the tank. Once a week, the salinity should be checked using a reef rectometer. You drop some water on the glass. Close the door and make sure the salinity is at zero. The salinity is at zero. Now I check the salinity in the tank water. The salinity is 25 parts per liter. Now we take out the shark.
I'm filling this graduated cylinder with 25 milliliters of water.
I'm putting the clams and the shells of the dead clams into the beaker.
Now we subtract the initial water level of the water level with the clams.
Now we put the measurement on the data sheet.